I want to talk a little on AC panel conversion. AC panel conversion. The panel in the AC got bad and it can't be fixed. So we have to get the inverter panel and we make a conversion of it into the system and it will still work the same way as the normal AC. Let me have that. Now what we have here for the universal is the control board. We have the control board. We have the display. The display slash indicator. Indicators. We have the thermostat. Thermostat is two. We have the remote. We have the transformer. And this is the QP. U03C plus universal panel. And they also have some connectors. What else again? Nothing. So these are the basic components. Now, the control board, the display, slash indicator, the thermostat, the remote, the transformer and the connectors. Now, in Nigerian system, we are interested in only the code. We did not give a damn on the other. Let's assume this is the AC. The AC has an evaporator on it. So what we are interested in is the connection of the fan. Another one is here, which is the swing. And we attach the panel. This fuel panel normally attached in an AC. This panel, the input wire goes in and output wire goes out for the connection. So let's make a proper sketch of the AC. The panel. It has a relay here. In the relay you see light and another pin here as compressor. Then another pin here as neutral. The transformer comes in this way. You socket the input and the output into these places. Those are the major important parts. Then the sensor, the thermostat. Thermostat 1, TH1, TH2. You socket them there. The display, you socket it here. Then the fan, we have low, mid, high. Let me teach you a particular tricks here. Because fan, the evaporator fan normally has only one speed. Because you only had one speed, no need making so much conversion. What you do, we bridge the low, the mid, and the high together and just give it to the fan. So we are bridging these three pins so that whenever you select the low, the mid, the high, selects only one fan speed. Now we have the swing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's the swing. Now the first and the last is the VCC. That's where the power goes in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is what determines the movement of the swing. So let's assume this is the SC. Let's assume that is the SC. The wire for the swing that comes from the swing is basically four. 1, 2, 3, 4. The fifth one, you attach it to this and socket this to this. So the swing is already settled. This one comes from the fan. The swing. So the blower, which is the fan, is what you socket one of the terminal here. You socket one of the terminal there. Then the other terminal, you look for a way to connect it to the neutral. Then the other terminal goes to the capacitor. From here, there is the capacitor of the fan. One leg goes to this place. This one goes to the fan. The second leg of the fan goes to this one. Three wire comes out from the fan. This is where the connection is. Here, you have the fan. So this is the connection. These are the major places. The display for this, it has no display. So you just look for somewhere and stick the display to become visible. When you are done with this, you just have to socket this into it. These are the sensors and the display. This one goes into the red. This one goes into the white socket. It's been labeled. Then the display comes into this place. So here is the swing. Here is low, mid, high. You are bridging together to fix your fan here. The transformer goes into this socket. That's all about the universal panel fixing. When we are done fixing it, we will show you how. Thank you.